Although some may say one cannot pursue music as a career, Emilio Pereira, founder of First Note Foundation, and many other alumni of Kala Academy and other music schools in Goa have proved them wrong. Music is one of the highest arts, and besides bringing handsome earnings today, it brings tremendous satisfaction. None other than Aristotle prescribed that music should be made compulsory for students to develop one's faculties. Emilio, like other music teachers, is helping parents teach this fine art to the children.
As you can see behind, these are my students who are all of us. We are going to perform on the 1st of June at Kala Academy Dinanath Mangeshkar AC Hall at 10:45 a.m. I have been learning music from a very young age at the very same venue in Kala Academy. It's one of the best music schools in Goa. My father had a dream that I learn music, which he was not able to fulfill because of many reasons. And it has been a long journey which I got a lot of help from many of my teachers in Kala Academy. And now I have finally grown up to have my own set of students. I have fulfilled my father's dream, and now I am carrying forward this dream by helping other parents realize their dreams for their students.
In an exclusive to Prime TV, Emilio informed that 13 students who train under him throughout the year in Panjim and Thivi will play at the concert, 6 on the first violin and 7 on the second violin. They will perform pop songs, semi-classical, classical and other lilting Konkani tunes of yesteryears at the concert.
We are going to play pop songs, semi-classical and little of classical. What you all can hear, Tu Mujhe Sukh, we are going to play a few Goan Konkani songs also. And we comprise of 13 violin students, 6 on the first violin, 7 on the second violin. I will also be supported by 5 of my friends. 2 are going to play the viola. Their names are Sienna Fernandez and Akash Srinivasan. 2 of my friends are going to play the cello, Vasco Dias and Leo Velio, and on the bass guitar we will have Jashrun DeCruz.
Emilio informed that the purpose of hosting this debut concert was to help the students excel and be masters of their art. Also, the orchestra helps the students to work as a team and play in sync with each other rather than merely individual brilliance. The students have trained for nearly 6 months to come up with this performance, Emilio Pereira told Prime TV.
The idea behind this concert was that right now the world is very competitive and we are forced to become jealous, to pull down others rather than help others and let everybody grow. And also we don't have the idea that to become the best that we have to work hard. We don't need to pull other people down. So there was no other way for me but to teach my students this in the form of an orchestra, because in an orchestra we are a team. We cannot work on individual brilliance. We just have to listen to each other, gel with each other, practice a lot, work hard, and then finally the output is nice. So I wanted a way to teach my students how to collaborate with each other rather than fight each other, rather than be jealous of each other, and rather to have that competitive spirit. So I have arranged some of this music. I have got the music. I have taken bites from the original, rearranged the parts, and we have finally practiced for almost 5-6 months now. I have been teaching from the year 2012, and these children have gone through a lot. Well, now finally they have reached a standard where they'll be able to perform something in front of you. And hope you will all join us on the 1st of June in Kala Academy and support us, support these children, so that this culture of ours, this Goan culture of music, especially classical and folk song, gets carried forward and it inspires more children, more people to learn music and collaborate and makes this society a better place, rather than compete and fight with each other.
For Prime, video journalist John De Silva, Panjim.